Kristina. From the moment I saw you and talked to you, I knew that I needed you in my life. You have an extraordinary mix of kindness, intelligence, beauty, inside and out, and thoughtfulness. I'm not sure why, but you get me and accept me for exactly who I am. I love you for that and many other reasons. You are without a doubt my best friend on earth, and lucky me, you're the most gorgeous woman I've ever seen. I can't wait to start a life and family with you. I will love you for eternity and will always work through difficult times. I thank God for you, and I try to love you as Christ loves us and died for us. You're the love of my life for eternity. Your husband, Brad.
Brad, here we are on our wedding day during a pandemic. It's incredible the amount of curveballs that have been thrown at us this past week. But what is common of them all is that we have always come out together in the end. I wouldn't want anyone else to be by my side through all the ups and downs of life. You are my calm, strength, safety, and my best friend. Together we can get through anything. I'm so lucky to get to have you for me the rest of my life. Your caring heart, loving arms, and all the little songs you come up with from nowhere. I get to have them and so much more forever. It's crazy to think that this whole weekend is possible because two strangers met in a bar. It's truly by God's grace that we are in each other's lives, and we are now celebrating our marriage and love for each other, all through Him. We are so blessed to have this life we live together. We will continue to be tested by God to only strengthen our love and unity, because today we will become one, and together we will get through it all. I can't wait to see you at the front of the altar and become your wife. I love you so much. See you soon. Love, Kay.
I can't get enough of you. I'm loving you, loving me. I'd spend all day waiting for you to come back home. Now I appreciate the fact that I'll never be alone, really need.